Hey, Will Kimbrough here. Music Row, Nashville, Tennessee. I have to admit I'm playing the CD of my new album, Wings, because there's no Americana Radio in Nashville. There's Carnival Music, RCA Studio B, home of Elvis and Patsy Cline, Doc McGee's office, he manages Kiss, Oh Boy Records, John Prine, amazing. No Americana Radio. If I was in Boston, I could listen to WMB, I could hear myself, I could hear the Carolina Chocolate Drops, and Patty Griffin and the Crazy Heart soundtrack, and John Hyatt. If I was in Santa Cruz listening to K-Pig, Louisville, FBK, NKU up there by Cincinnati, but not here. So it means a lot to me that I can get played all over the country with those other great artists and stay in the top 10 for like 6 weeks. It's pretty unbelievable. So if I didn't mention your radio station, send me an email, will@willkimbrough.com, and I'll make a video for you. I want you to be happy because you've made me so very, very happy. Yeah, watch out for all this Music Row traffic. We're gonna get killed. I can hang around at treetop flyers.